वेलकम टू अवर इंग्लिश क्लास. फ्रॉम लास्ट वीडियो वी स्टार्टिंग द अवर सिक्स पोएम द पीकॉक एंड द क्रेन. द नेम ऑफ अवर सिक्स पोएम इज द पीकॉक एंड द क्रेन. देर वॉज वंस अ वेरी कॉन्शिएटेड पीकॉक हु हैड जॉर्जियस टेल लाइक नो अदर बर्ड. इन दिस पोएम कंपेरिजन बिटवीन टू बर्ड्स पीकॉक एंड क्रेन. पीकॉक हैड अ ब्यूटिफुल फीदर्स बट क्रेन हैज अ डल फीदर्स. सो मोरल ऑफ द स्टोरी इज फाइन फीदर्स डोंट मेक फाइन बर्ड्स. Moral of the story is fine feathers don't make fine birds. Here student, now start our poem is the peacock and the crane. There was once a very conceited peacock. Conceited means very proud. There was a very conceited peacock who had a gorgeous tail like no other bird. There was a once a very conceited peacock. Conceited means very proud peacock who had a gorgeous tail. Who had a very beautiful tail like no other bird. So when he met a crane one day, the peacock scoffed at a crane's colorless and dull feathers. Here student, there was a very conceited peacock who had a gorgeous tail like no other bird. So when he met a crane one day peacock met a crane. The peacock scoffed at a crane's colorless and dull feathers. Scoffed means laugh. Peacock laughed at the crane's colorless and dull feathers. How was the crane's feathers colorless and dull? Peacock scoffed at the crane's colorless and dull feathers. Scoff means laugh. And immediately spread his own colorful tail for the crane to see and admire. At that time student, when peacock scoffed at the crane's colorless and dull feathers and immediately spread his own colorful tail. Peacock spread his own colorful tail for the crane to see and admire. There was a once very conceited peacock who had a gorgeous tail like no other bird. Means peacock's tail was very gorgeous. No other bird like tail of peacock. So when he met a crane one day, the peacock scoffed at the crane colorful and dull feathers and immediately spread his own colorful tail for the crane and to see and admire. Here student, our first para is there was a once very conceited peacock who had a gorgeous tail like no other bird. So when he met a crane one day, the peacock scoffed at crane's colorless and dull feathers and immediately spread his own colorful tail for the crane and see and admire. Then next, look at my feathers, he boasted, how they shine in all the colors of the rainbow. Peacock told to the crane, look at my feathers, how they shine in all the colors of a rainbow. Like rainbow means colorful tail of peacock. While yours are so pale, I am dressed like a king. Peacock told to the crane, while yours are so pale means dull, I am dressed like a king, means my dress like a king, peacock's dress like a king. Then, that's true, the crane answered. Crane was no sad, but he answered, crane answered thee, that's true, but I can fly high above. That's true, the crane answered immediately. But then, crane said that I can fly high above among the clouds and stars and I can see all above beauty of the earth in all its glory. Immediately answered crane to peacock, I can fly high above among the clouds and stars and I can see all beauty of the earth in all its glory. While you live down here just like any other cock. Then lastly, crane said, told to peacock, you live down here just like any other cock. Here student, in last para, crane answered to peacock. In first para, peacock scoffed and crane colorful and dull feathers. Peacock scoffed at the crane's colorful and dull feathers in first para. Then last para, the crane answered, it's true, but I can fly. Crane can fly above among the clouds, stars, and I can see all the beauty of the nature, earth's in all its glory. While you live down here just like any other cock. Crane told to the peacock while you live down here just like any other cock. Means fine feathers don't make fine birds. Here the moral of the story is fine feathers don't make fine birds. The name of our poem is The Peacock and the Crane. Here is a beautiful description between the two birds, crane and peacock. Here complete our poem The Peacock and the Crane.